We now return to SimCity 4. Alright, where were we? I think I'm gonna continue with some of the subway got going on here. Some of these places. So I hook that up here. Now people will actually be able to use it to get out here to go to work, so that'll be nice. Just gotta make sure we're all hooked up everywhere else. Looks like eventually we're probably gonna want to extend that. But anyway, so we got this all set and ready to go. I guess we can work on this neighborhood now while we watch it fill in. Mayor Mike immortalized in bronze. Cleats cleaned and fans ready. Major League Baseball playing ready at the new stadium. Genius considers pencil chewing, ear pulling his greatest inspirations. Medium residential in here, just because we can. Good grief, will you just... It's always something. Okay, before we go too crazy on this, let's go ahead and put in transport first. Once again, a situation where it'd be better to actually have it here, but that's not gonna happen. So I got a parking lot here. Do I have a bus stop? I don't think so. That'll go best right there. Really tired of all the buttons I've got to press to try and get this thing to orientate the right way. Looks like that filled in. Really? Come on. Just thinking maybe I should reorient those that way. Just screw that up. I don't think it'd be a bad idea to have this. Though it doesn't add up to that, does it? Well, I did say I kind of wanted this to be all over the place. It's certainly going to be. We did unlock the country club, yes. Damn it, just stop moving around. Why was that the entranceway? If that's the entranceway. Why was the arrow pointing that way? Kind of makes me nervous now, like I want this to be connected. Fine. Make do. I'm not really sure what else I should put here. Thinking that was going to be a little bit longer. I guess it's fine. mean, I don't think they use the bus stations here, but we'll do it anyway. Doesn't seem like a very bus station-y area. Let this run. So yeah, I'm not sure how far up I want to push more industry. It is starting to come in, but we also don't have demand for it, so shouldn't go too deep with it, I guess. I'll probably create some kind of buffer here. I think maybe at the very least we can do something like here. Cut off. Do you have another cemetery I could put out here? I think this one's probably going to be best saved up here for something. Just put it right here for now. What else? Alright, City Zoo got unlocked. One of the big things I was waiting on. I mean, it would go down here. May as well go here. Does fit a little tighter right there, and it would allow me to do the... Okay, yeah. City Zoo. Gentry tee off at the new country club. Dead hush falls over a new cemetery. City opens arms to more garbage, yada yada. kind of disappointed that hasn't grown in. Here's another situation where the front is not where the arrow points. I actually had intended to put the arrow here so that the entrance was on this side street, not on the main street here, but I decided to put that there anyhow. Okay. Well, whatever. That park's somewhat out of place. I guess it kinda is. And you know what we don't have here? Is a speech-giving pagoda. Got a different perspective angle on the city here. Well, this will be building in for some time. I'm going to have to figure out what I want to do with this. Because we're going to have streets and roads coming through here quite a bit. I think I want this to connect up to here. Then maybe we'll start doing some funky things in here. That one's going to be a tough one. What else do we have? We have State University, or fairgrounds. Go amiss over here. Would not be terrible. Maybe on this side, right there. Both of these are going to have to do that, aren't they? That works. Though I'm not really sure what else will go there. Also, while I'm thinking about it, let's finish up this monorail. Putting it on this right here is probably not a bad idea. Although, actually, if I put it right here, it's in line then with the bus stop. Put this right here. Whatever. Yeah, I'm still not really sure how I want this to fit. And like this area right here, you know, that I was thinking of putting the spaceport. How big is that thing anyway? Actually, not that big. In fact, it would fit in one of these things. Okay, if I cut this just a little bit more. A little bit nicer anyway. I doubt anyone will come out here with a bus stop or whatever, we'll put it there. I mean, that's terrible, but Big leaguers come to Metro. Major stadium proposed. Well, thanks. We already got it. Needs a nuclear solution. Here we go, finally. We will hold on to that. Strange goings-on at Advanced Research Center of Metro City Metro City residents on edge. Stomach dollar rates. Sims Hale and Hardy. Lady Liberty inspires the huddled masses. Poker playing cats and dogs would rather play checkers. Trying harder just makes it worse. Okay. Well, a quick and easy solution to what's going on here is we just... that out there. I wonder if I could extend the beaches out here. Probably could. Yeah, we could. Put a small one out there this time. Okay. Where's my money at? It could be better. Right, and, okay. Go ahead and get rid of that and pull back on some of that pollution for this area, because it's really bad. Our power situation, okay, so now it is time, I guess. Oh, well, right. We have not officially unlocked this, but I don't think I'll be able to be honest. 10,000 a month. I could do it. Versus the nuclear plant. Alright, you know what? Let's do it. Wow, how big is this thing, first of all? Oh, it's tiny, actually. In fact, it's so tiny I could fit it out here. Maintaining this. I could fit two going. Okay, well, if we ever manage to finally get rid of that, which I doubt, let's do it. We don't deserve it, but we also can get this done. Power. No longer need to power. Could export some of our garbage to North Metro City, but they don't have a dump, so we can't. Okay, well, with that question solved, then, I guess I can increase more. I don't really have a demand for it, though, but I could increase more space for industry. Dirty. Almost all of this area is dirty. These are just blighted. That's dirty. And then I have not really been doing my duty putting bus stops along the backside here. I don't think it's actually necessary. So we will leave that. Still not sure what I want to put out there. But hopefully that'll start cleaning up some of the air pollution. It's still going to be pretty heavy, but until we can get rid of that, I can't do much about it. Now, water pollution, once again, it's the burning of the trash that's the problem. Yes, yes, I know. Build later. Jazz fans prefer hydrogen plant to less hip forms of power. Oh my. Simoleon levels in city vault plummet. Now, just hold on a tick. We're fine. The shame of squandered power, yeah, yeah. Neighbor city pleading for power. Not really. But we do have a ton of it. Happy New Year. Today's power pole, power banks, get deposits, yada yada, okay. It's all about that. So, with this much excessive power, what we can actually do is cut some of the funding on it. Kangaroo spotted with newspaper and cappuccino at a trendy eatery. National Punctuation Lover Society say, comma, falling behind. Water clears up and the Sims celebrate. Yay! Mayor rating is probably still... Oh yeah. Mayor Mike can do no wrong. 58%. Cut that even more. Uh-oh. It looks like crime is still bad out here. It's gone from red to orange, but it's not... improving dramatically. Which is unfortunate. Okay, where are we at? That's getting there. Probably gonna need to start putting out some services. Otherwise, I think we're good to go. Okay. Well, maybe I should be putting... Maybe on this side I will. I can put residential on this end. That's not going to work too well for me. Not unless I did. I mean, I could do like a cul-de-sac deal. A little crazy, isn't it? Maybe some more over here. Oh, man, I don't know, like, the hill is gonna be really unfriendly. It's not going to play well. Why don't we just not just do something like this? Something like that. We can fill all that in with tree. I don't know how people would feel about living right next to a rocket launch pad if we put that over here. Probably not terribly happy. Go, go, what are you doing? I just ran over a tiny speedboat. And that's how you get the lighthouse. You don't cheat. Gift shops or whatever. Sure. Ships lost at sea, new beacon beckons. Police coverage an issue again, I guess. Roads are an issue again. We don't need to sell. Let's check. Yeah. Good, good, with power to spare. Well, I'm not really sure what I want to do with this. I could do some more 4x4 stuff. We could just do this. But I don't really want that, do I? So we pretty much just got one section left for any commercial expansion. Not entirely true. I'll probably want a shopping center out here somewhere. Maybe in there or something. Just to service this. I could do more like what I've got there, but looks like last bit we need to tackle, I guess, is figuring out what I want to do with this. That. And then this whole area up here. Do little bits of fill-in. We can expand industry right into there, if it ever comes to that. I think we're pretty much done with that. And, yeah. Not bad. Not bad. Okay. Well, aside from that, if we ever finish this area up, maybe a little more something up there, I don't know. We still have an area out here on the west side of the map for what was going to be agriculture. We've killed agricultural demand, but we've also been staying in Metro City for a while. And as always, once we enter a new thing, it gives you a basic amount of demand for everything. So we may still be able to get enough demand just by opening these things to construction to fill in the rest of this with farm field and, I don't know, maybe a little town somewhere in there. I don't know. But we're rapidly approaching the end of this, so I will end this one here, and I will see you next time.